Hello, I'm Yuri Freeman, Technical Fellow at Chemet Electronics. Recently, Chemet launched new type of tantalum capacitors, polymer hermetic sealed, with unique combination of properties never seen before on any tantalum capacitors. This includes the record high voltage and energy, record low DC leakage and ESR, space level reliability, and many more. This project started from a discovery made by a joint group of Chemet and Clemson University. Actually, there were two discoveries. One, it was that in some special types of polymer capacitors, DC leakage was very low and it stayed low while voltage was increasing. And second, when formation voltage or thickness of dielectric were increasing, DC leakage still was very low, which allowed breakdown voltage increase continuously with formation voltage. And these were two amazing discoveries. Why? Because from the very beginning, from invention of polymer capacitor, they were always focused on low ESR. At the same time, polymer capacitors were leaky capacitors with low breakdown voltage, available just for commercial applications in low voltage electronics. And now suddenly we have polymer capacitor practically without DC leakage and with very high breakdown voltage. We did not need a new theory to explain this amazing behavior. Actually, this theory was developed for silicon-based capacitor structures, which are the major components of modern digital electronics. We published two papers in the Journal of the Electrochemical Society about these discoveries and how this theory works in tantalum capacitors. But there are two important limitations here. First, that we need practically ideal dielectric without pores and cracks, what you can see on left pictures for conventional technology. Fortunately, Chemet developed so-called F1 technology, which provided practically defect-free dielectric that you can see on right side of this slide. And second limitation is that we needed extremely high purity interface between dielectric and polymer. And again, fortunately, Chemet invented prepolymerized or slurry polymer, which did not require any in situ chemical reaction. So we did not have any byproducts of this reaction which contaminated interface. There were 7 patents coming in just one capacitor, polymer hermseal capacitor. These patents were on new processes and new screening technique. And all these technologies are spreading now into new and different and very good types of tantalum capacitors. I believe with all this, Chemet is now #1 in tantalum technology. Of course, it was a teamwork, and I am very proud to be a part of this team. Thank you.